How's it going, Smart Alec? My name is TheNextGenius, and welcome back to Wick. So in the last episode, we got to 2 a.m. on my first try. I haven't died yet. Now, there were jump scares, and it means that there were jump scares. So we're going to continue. Pretty sure I'm going to die a lot in this episode, because, first couple hours, easy as pie, and then this hour is going to be bad.
We were on our way back home, and we totally heard something.
Totally. Like somebody sleeping. Snoring like a mother trucker.
Okay, so someone's sleeping last door. Okay, so I think what happens this hour is when I fire snoring, I go the other way. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm not completely sure yet, but stop that! I hate you! Okay. Boy, stuff's happening already. That's a little early, don't you think? Okay. Alright, let's take this candle. Grab that. Alright. What is that? Oh! Okay, thanks for that. Okay, let's get another candle. Alright, so where's the snoring I gotta listen to? Okay, there's another candle over there. Oh gosh, I hate this. I know I've stated this before, but this is an awful way to, I still don't understand why people. That's not the snoring. That. What is that?
Do you think he'll like it, Mama?
That's another finding, I think. Your light will wake him. How do I. Okay! I'm going away now. Okay, did that work? Okay. I need light. Okay. Sparkles. Ah! 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 Am I safe? Good gracious! I need a candle. Okay. All right, I'm gone. Bye. Bye, 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 bye. Okay. Other way, then.
It's getting dark.
Okay. There's a candle. Dude. Candle! Okay. This way. Alright, there's another candle right over here. Get it. F. Just for light. Urgh. Where is he? What? Oh god, he got me! Oh. Whoa! Okay. Okay, I knew I'd die at some point. I didn't know where he was. Listen for a story. I was, dude. Okay, I got a couple of findings there. I had no idea where he was. I mean, there was snoring all around. Everywhere I ran to. God, everywhere I ran to, I heard the snoring. That was stupid. Okay, guy's about to come. I know what that means. I think that's what it means.
You're in trouble.
Okay, I know! Put out the light, dude! Put out the light! I'm dead. 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 Ah! Run, dude! Run! I'm dead. Okay, got me. Dang it! Oh god, man, what did I do to you? Jeez. Gosh. See, you hear us snoring, and then you turn around and run the other way, and you still hear it just as loud. I don't understand. Like, okay. Maybe I'm just supposed to put out my light. Like, every time I hear a snore, maybe it's because it says the light will wake him. If I keep doing that, there's no way I'm going to survive the rest of this hour. Okay! Okay, we're safe. No, we're not safe! Okay, we're good. Alright. I can't automatically assume we're going to be good. Okay. Oh, I see a candle over there. I'm going for it. Okay! Okay. That's not nice. Can I get a candle? Okay, candle over there. They don't like it when I run, apparently. Okay, can I get another candle, please? Come on. Come on. I need a candle. 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 I need a candle! I really need a candle. Oh, there's one. Okay. Don't go out, please. Damn it! Ugh! I got one match left. Alright, one match. Okay. Only got one match. But I can make an explosion. I don't like the music. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh! Oh, God! Put that down! I'm gone! No. Okay, it's more that way. Okay. Am I heading toward him? I'm heading toward him! This way! Oh, gosh. No! Come on, I'm getting close. Scar! Ah! Run! I'm dead. 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 Yes! I'm scared! Stop that! I don't know where to go! I don't know where he is. I don't know. Oh, there he's right there! Oh, gosh! They're everywhere! Screw you! I'm dead! Run! Okay, I've got one candle left. I've got one match. I've got one match left. Come on, just a little longer. Come on, just a little longer. Okay, I hear it snoring. It's over there. Okay, if I head this way. Another candle over there. Oh, gosh. No, where is it? Oh, gosh. Okay. I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is! Oh, God! Okay. Oh, God, no! 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 Damn it! Oh, it was so close! Conserve your matches. Yeah, I'm sorry. I keep on pressing the F button instead of the E button. Oh, that's him right there. Okay. Bye, I'm gone. Bye, bye. What? How'd you get me? Oh, dude, this is so dumb. Oh, okay, I'm done. I can't do this anymore. I'm going to record for... you know, too long if I try this too much. So I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys have any tips for me to beat this, please tell me, because I'd like to know. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Wick. If you liked it, smash that like button and leave a tip. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Stay strong, my friends. Bye. Get the candle! Ah! I'm dead! Ah! I thought I was dead there. It looks like if he drops down and he waits for a second, I was stuck in that tree. I was sure I was dead. Oh, God. got a bus? Yes!